There are hundreds of incredible local council camps across the United States, each with innovative programs and unique features. Our latest stop is a place that fulfills both requirements. It boasts top-class activities in a first-class location. Head west from Flagstaff, Arizona for about 30 miles, and you'll discover Camp Raymond, operated by the Grand Canyon Council. At an elevation of 7,000 feet and nestled in the piney woods of northern Arizona, Camp Raymond has scenic views of the San Francisco mountains and enough activities to satisfy any scout or scouter. Here's Rich Gomez, camp director, for more.
I'm proud to welcome you to Camp Raymond and show off what we have in store for the youth as well as the adults that come into camp. Programs we offer here at Camp Raymond include such a variety as climbing on natural rock. We've got a lake and a pool that offer swimming, rowing, canoeing, life-saving, the typical watercraft events in Arizona. And then we've also got several shooting sport areas that are wonderful for the boys to enjoy. We've got a nature area that's wonderful, situated on the mouth of Sycamore Canyon. The chapel overlooks Sycamore Canyon. It's one of the most peaceful places that I have found in northern Arizona. We have non-denominational services, as well as just a getaway for the scouts who want to contemplate nature for a while. We have the handicraft area, which is probably one of our most popular areas, doing such things as leatherwork, wood carving, basketry, and one of my personal favorites is the forge and the blacksmithing.
And at Camp Raymond, that's only the beginning. You'll also find scores of merit badge opportunities, a full COPE course, and high adventure treks for scouts wanting a tougher challenge. But Rich says it's not just the beauty and activities that make Camp Raymond stand out.
I take pride in our staff. I think that we've got a wonderful staff family that has grown through the years. We have numerous returning staff members, and I take a lot of pride in providing a personal touch and a personal feel, very friendly atmosphere, and very welcoming.
All the instructors I've been with teach really well and in a fun way.
Hold up. Handicraft. Best part of being staff?
Artisan.
Having fun,
definitely.
Camp Raymond really is a cool camp for scouts and scouters, with scenic vistas, challenging activities, and most importantly, fun. To plan your visit, go to GrandCanyonBSA.org and follow the links to Camp Raymond. That's it for me with this edition of Scouting Magazine's Cool Camps. I'll let Rich have the final word.
I believe everybody who wants to experience nature should visit Camp Raymond and spend a week here.